Hello, I'm Geoffrey Jeffries. I know it's been a while, and I wanted to come on and give you an update for all of my fans. As you know, I am a librarian, and well, I'm an assistant librarian, but nonetheless, I do all things library. And, well, it has been our busy season, so I decided to take a pause from my YouTube influencing and really dig deep into the books, as they say. And this has been, as I say, the boom time for this is Florida. And during the winter months, we have a lot of avid readers who come to our state and read. They also play card games and go shell collecting and drive places really, really slowly. And the good thing is sometimes they drive themselves to the library and spend a good hour or two or five hanging out, enjoying the air conditioning or the heat, if you will, if it's one of our cold days, and enjoy a good novel. Now, my favorite time of the year is this time because many people come to me for help. During the rest of the year, not so much. People pretty much ignore me during the off months. So this time I get to really interact with people. And my favorite thing to do is when people say, can you help me? And I just get excited that I get to show them where a book is. And my favorite joke is when somebody says, is there someone who can help me find a book? And I look them in the eyes and I say, do we? And I don't say anything after that. And they usually don't either for some awkward amount of time. And referring to the Dewey decimal system. So that's why I just say, do we? And then I make note that because I will use the Dewey Decimal System to assist them to find their book, and it's a challenge for me. However, I don't know if I should call it a challenge because I am rather versed in the Dewey Decimal System. Now, I was watching an informational video teaching how to become a better influencer on YouTube. And they said to use the ASQ method, which is ask simple questions. And so I am applying that for my video today. And a simple question that you might ask me, and I will go ahead and ask that right here instead of asking you to ask me and then waiting for you to ask me, and then I will answer you when you do that. Instead, I will just go ahead and ask that for you. And that simple question is, when did the Dewey Decimal System start? Well, it started in 1873. And it is named after Melvin Dewey. And as you know, it is a system of numbers which is very, very creative. And it helps us to be able to locate, pinpoint, if you will, that special book that you like. And my problem when I visit other libraries is I've noticed that occasionally they have wrongly placed a book up on the shelf. I used to attribute that to possibly a library visitor who may have put the book on the wrong spot, but I have seen too many errors for that to be the case. And so, for instance, someone may say that they would like something, a book on animal husbandry. And of course, I could say, well, 636, but are you talking dog or cat husbandry, for instance? You have to be specific on what it is. And if you place it in the wrong spot, it's almost like eating the communion, just walking up before the service and just pulling up a chair and sort of snacking on the communion elements right there in front of everybody, the priest and all of the parishioners, and thinking that it's a buffet. No, the library is not a buffet. It has a specific order. So 636.7, yes, could be for dog. 636.8, animal husbandry, when you're talking about cats doing that. It's that simple. So there's my tip for today, my ASQ method. Let me know what you think, and I will end this video instead of waiting for you to ask me that while I'm online here. But do leave me a message below as to if this was helpful, and maybe you have another simple question that I can address for my influencer style videos. Thank you so much, and it was great to see you again. I'm Geoffrey, Geoffrey Jeffries.